with Victoria Todorovska, who is a food and wine writer and just an extraordinarily joyous human being. And Victoria, so I want to ask you, what is your one-minute message to the world?
Well, I write about food and wine and teach food and wine, and in every class I say, my purpose for you here today is to learn something that would help you enjoy food and wine more. Mm-hmm. And I focus on food and wine, and I get a lot of pleasure out of it, and I believe that the world would be a better place if we all put a little more enjoyment into food and wine and a little less guilt and worry. Mm. But that goes for everyday pleasures too. I believe that their life offers us multiple opportunities every day to experience joy, whether it's the smile of a kid, the first sip of coffee you take in the morning. For me, it's also the first sip of rosé I take at the end of a work day. The way the sun feels on my skin and knees, those are the little pleasures. And I collect those and I treasure them, because when I pay attention to those, it makes getting through the hard moments of the day and of life a little easier. Because if you have enough joy accumulated, then whatever life throws your way, it's a little easier to handle. So my hope for all of us is that we collect little moments of joy and pleasure and enjoyment.
Oh, I love that. I'm starting now. Thank you, Victoria.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. See you next time.